I think the one thing that's a positive for Jimmer, and again, I don't know, to your point, if it's with us, but there's 30 other teams out there, and the one thing Jimmer has is an NBA skill, which is making shots. And the one thing that Jimmer has proven this week is the fact that he's defending at a much higher level, and the other, the fact he's making some plays for each other, for his teammates, and he's not trying to do too much. Because the one thing that he does do, every time he's out there, every time he shoots at number one, he thinks it's going in, and all the other times he's out there, people are guarding him, and it opens up the floor for everybody else. So I think the one thing that Jimmer has done is he has been himself and not trying to prove to people what he's not. He's just playing to his strengths and playing away from his weaknesses.
Yeah, of course. I've progressed every year, gotten better. I feel like I'm really playing the best basketball that I've played so far in my career. Just continuing to work, and the game has slowed down quite a bit for me, and you just go out there and have fun. We'll see what happens. I'm here to try to win a spot somewhere, and I try to go out there and play well, play as hard as I can every night, and so far so good. It's been a good summer league. I've been fortunate that the Nuggets gave me an opportunity to play, and you're playing for 30 teams when you're out there, so you just got to go play as best you can. I mean, you just got to keep working hard. You don't let it get to you. Basketball is not my whole life, so if you just continue to be down in the dumps, it's going to affect you. So you just got to continue to work, have fun while you're doing it. There's a lot of great times, there's some bad times. Everyone goes through it. You just got to keep working and have fun, and know that you're confident enough that when you get an opportunity, you're going to go and play well.